All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Ragdow Planting. So after that super major breakdown, again, I'm going to clip down and propagate these plants and get them ready to grow in the house. This Wandering Jew, since it already has roots, I'm going to put this straight in the soil. And I have a nice pot for that. But in the meantime, I'm going to put it to the side into this here little bucket. Rinse them off once I get done with the purple heart. These pieces were grown in partial shade, partial sun. Get the babies. Some pieces I don't even know how to break down because they have so many limbs. I guess I just want to keep the strongest piece because look at all the different stems that grows on this plant.